Let me introduce myself, my name is Tommy Mills. And droving is my train across the Cheviot Hills. I travel up to 10 miles a day along the Clennell Street. Sometimes I have 200 cattle, sometimes 1,000 sheep. And I'm droving, droving, droving is my train across the Cheviot Hills. Malwinton across the moors to Scotland I must go, driving herds o'er hill and vale along the Salters Road. I've climbed across the border so many times before that I know my way across Windyguile in wind and rain and snow. And I'm droving, droving, droving is my train across the Cheviot Hill. Daylight hours I travel far along the beaten tracks. By night I shelter from the wind, the reavers and the packs. But losing stock to rogues and thieves is a chance I have to take, whilst travelling through Kidlin Forest to reach the marketplace. And I'm droving, droving, droving is my train across the Cheviot Hill. Times I'd glimpse the smugglers plying, whiskey is their fare. Taking route across the hills to trade their malty wares. A better price in England is what they have in store. They avoid the customs man and reach the landlord's door. And I'm droving, droving, droving is my train across the Cheviot Hill. Travel south along Clennell Street, driving cattle across the mire, to sell at markets along the Tyne in Cornish, Hexhamshire. I've travelled down to Yorkshire, down to Ripon and Harrogate, but miles from home I miss my land around Clennell and Gate. And I'm droving, droving, droving is my train across the Cheviot Hill. So thanks for your attention. Well, my name is Tommy Mills. Droving is my trade across the Cheviot Hills. And I'm droving, droving, droving is my trade across the Cheviot Hills. We'll be right back.